close by Harlan.
Set it up, boys, set it up!
Come on, pass to Harrigan. Harrigan inside the Soviet blue line.
Hold over!
Back to O'Callaghan. Back to Harrington now. To Ramsey at the point. Over to Schneider. Shot. Stop by Mishkin. Guglielminton now clears the zone.
Keep it going now, boys.
Johnson.
Keep the intensity.
Across to McClanahan. Back across the zone. Harder shot deflected by Mishkin. And the Soviets clear the puck around the board.
Go, boys. Come on now. 16 seconds. 16 seconds, boys.
The U.S. team with one more chance on this power play.
Last rush, come on, Sokol!
Dave Schell crossing center ice. He's checked. He's put. Picked up by Johnson. He's down. Mark Johnson, with only 4 seconds left in the power play, ties the game at 3.
Here we go.
USA goal scored by number 10, Johnson. Assist. 43.
Ken, a couple of months ago, did you think this was remotely possible?
No, absolutely not. But the thing with the U.S. team is they're very young, very talented, and now they're beginning to believe.
So the Americans just as the penalty to Kutuzov was about to expire, score to tie the game. 3-3, the United States and the Soviet Union. Faceoff controlled by the Soviets. Harlamov on the attack, down into the corner. Drop pass. Kapitanov with a shot. Blocked. And the Americans with the puck. Clearing.